My family moved to Lumbee when I was in grade 3, and I grew up here. I decided to start a business in 2013 because I saw there was a need for dog trainers and dog walkers in Lumbee, and I've always loved dogs, so I decided to start my own company doing dog hikes and dog training in Lumbee.